do a really quick little video on something that happened the other day, and I kind of had a little bit of an, you know, one of those aha moments. You know, I had someone over from Channel 9, you know, the radio station, who does advertising and stuff like that for the game that I've created, Healthy Little Eaters. And I was sitting down and, you know, we were looking at it and talking about it. And, you know, the guy said to me, I wish I was as creative as you so that I could create something like this. And, you know, that is exactly something I would have said, you know, in the past. Because often we relate creativity to, well, I did anyway, as to how good you can draw or create craft or paint or something like that. And it's really not about that at all, because without cementing, you know, the beliefs I have, I'm a pretty rubbish drawer. You know, it's not a skill that I've sort of wanted to take on and master. So if you looked at creativity in terms of art and drawing, I'm rubbish. But I do have an awareness that creativity is in your mind, and you get to create whatever you want. And what we haven't been told is that as humans, our purpose on this life is to create. We are creating every single experience in our life through our thoughts and our feelings. And a lot of people get stuck on, I don't know what my purpose is. What am I here to do? All that kind of stuff. And did you know that every human being has the same purpose? And that is to create. We are a creative instrument. So if you have a family, you have created that. That is a creative act. You're creating. If you have a job, you created that job. If you are have a business or something, you have created that. So look at your life as a creative act. You've actually created every single thing. So we have to stop telling ourselves that we're not creative, because in fact, we're creating every second of our life with our thoughts and our feelings. So that's something I thought that was really powerful, so that we can switch that belief and really understand that we're creating right now, which means you can stop and create any life that you wish to create. So if you're stuck on something that you might like to create, you know, there's a lot of people that aren't really clear on what they want. Start with yourself. What do you want to create as a human for yourself? Do you want to, if you're a bit angrier, do you want to soften a bit more? Do you want more courage or confidence? Do you want to change the way your body is? You really get to start and create the person that you want to be. So that's a really great way, and that's something I did when I was first sort of exploring, you know, creating new things. So that's what I really wanted to touch on and remind you that you're creating your life all the time. So please don't say to yourself, I'm not creating, I wish I could do that, because you really are creating. So that was my short little video just to empower you guys and let you know that you are creating already. Keep creating, and be careful of what your mind is telling you, because what you want to do is put your energy into creating positive experiences rather than negative ones. Life will bring you whatever you're sort of focusing on. So be sure to write down any negative feelings or thoughts that you're having, because once they're written on paper, they hold less power, which means they won't manifest into your life as experiences which we don't really like. But I'll leave it there. I hope you guys have an amazing evening. Oh, quickly, there's one thing I'd love to add is if you want to join this sort of, you know, mind expansion movement that's happening all over the planet, you know, people are awakening higher parts of their mind and doing extraordinary things. I'd love to invite you to an event, like sort of an opportunity that the amazing Julie Masco and I have created, that's starting next week. It goes for 7 days, and it just gives you, each day there'll be a little thing that will help to expand your mind and just awaken your mind to new possibilities and perhaps a different way of living. So I'll post the link on the sign up page where you can sign up at the bottom of this video, and then you can also jump onto the Facebook page. It's called 7 Days to Expand Your Mind, and we would absolutely love to see you there. It's going to be truly amazing, and heaps of cool free information that we'll give to you guys. Anyway, as I said, I hope you have an amazing